In 1944, the Brazilian Air Force, with the 1st Fighter Aviation Group and its P-47s, joined the Allied effort and landed in Italy to combat Nazi fascism. Natal Air Force Base, in this context, played a fundamental role in achieving Allied objectives.
The British, under Montgomery, virtually cut off from supplies and replacements by sea as well as by land, in no condition, certainly, to launch an offensive. But we had an idea. Planes could fly the Caribbean. They could also fly the Atlantic. And as a hub for this operation, Brazil had granted us an air base at Natal.
Message. Message. Message.
Today, at this same Air Force base, 80 years later, the war is simulated. The training, however, is real.
Section Angel 32, request Alpha check.
X 2024. Be prepared.